Welcome, DJ Sounds viewers, to day three of 10 days off. The festival is well and truly in full swing. It's the first weekend. Let's go in and check it out. Tonight's showcase is all about UK label numbers. We've got Spencer on the bill, followed by Radinho, there's Sophie, we've got Dead Boy, Jack Master, and right now in the studio, we're gonna go and catch up with T Williams. And I'm now lucky enough to have sitting next to me, T Williams. Welcome to 10 Days Off.
Thanks for having me.
Well, thanks for being here. First time?
Yeah, my first time. Not my first time in Ghent, but my first time here at 10 Days Off, and it's crazy out there. Like, yeah.
You do have an extremely busy schedule. I mean, checking out your tour dates, I mean, it's pretty much non-stop at the moment.
Yeah, that's it. That's the life. I'm enjoying it, though. Like, every weekend I'm out in another country, different places. Obviously, I'm going back to America as well for like a month and a half, something like that, with Disclosure touring with them as well. Yeah, and then I got my own stuff, and then in between that, I'm trying to make some music.
Well, let's talk a little bit about that. I mean, if you're in the studio when you've got time making music, what's recently coming out, and or what has just come out, and what else are you working on, and who with?
I've my EP called Feelings Within on PMR Records has just started like promoing, so. I put like two tracks on my SoundCloud, one called Three Letters and another one called On My Own, which is featured a new girl called Tala.
What a voice.
Yeah, she is amazing. Actually, she's one of the best artists I've worked with. Yeah, she's super talented, like can play piano and sing and do everything. Like, so yeah, working with that girl, like it's been really good. And so again, so that EP is on its way, should be landing like next month. Fingers crossed, should have a video as well, and I've got two more tracks from that EP as well to drop as well, and then so now that's on its way.
It's a numbers label night. We've got Jack Master, Radinho, we've got Spencer, Sophie. What do you think about the lineup? Yourself, of course.
These guys, like, I've known them for years as well, so. Yeah, me and Spencer was in New York together at the Red Bull Music Academy a couple months back as well. And obviously Jack, I've known Jack for years as well. Like one of the first people to hit me up, like when I started like releasing music underneath T Williams as well. So it's just like a kind of like a nostalgic one for me being here on the lineup with them guys as well. Do you know what I mean? I don't think I've ever done a number twice, so this is the first time as well. So special night.
Indeed, well we do look forward to your set, and thanks for chatting to us. Now let's get out. Well, I hope you've enjoyed day three of 10 days off as much as I have. And we will be back tomorrow, of course, for day four. It's RNS Records, label night. They're local boys and they know how to get this city rocking.
10 days off.